Major Champsley, team leader of testing team in Western Cape. Today we are at Youngsfield testing the Charlie company of One Side Battalion. They're coming from Bloemfontein, they've been here in operation and they're going to go back next week, so we're testing before they go back. We're also encouraging social distancing, sanitization of their hands, just a reminder to them just to keep to the basics. Today we're also being supported by members of IMM. They've assisted us over a few days. We're grateful for their assistance. And also to the rest of team members, we are grateful and thankful to them for their bravery and commitment to the response to COVID-19.